con puerta trasera activada con el pie y motor y EcoBoost disponible. Es un Escape. Si todo fuera como un Ford.
To you from the History of Miami in downtown Miami. And there's an opening of the new exhibit called American Sabor. And this really talks very much about the impact that Latin music has had on American culture and on culture in general. And in some specific cities, including Miami, this is one of five major cities. Now joining me is Joe Avila, who is a community relations manager for Ford. And this is a marvelous opening. What does it mean to have Ford engaged in supporting this particular exhibit here?
Well, American Sabor truly represents part of our history as a company and tradition, you know, on the way that we go about investing in our communities. The Ford Motor Company Fund has been around for more than 60 years, and it's truly living the legacy that our founder Henry Ford left in us when he said that a business that makes nothing but money is a poor business. So American Sabor also continues that tradition of supporting arts and culture projects, because at Ford, we strongly believe that arts and culture connect communities, build communities, and also helps to motivate students and families to talk about something positive. It connects also generations. You know, you can bring your abuelita, your grandma, your grandpa.
And your children.
And your children. And then your children might say, oh, I have heard that, I know that. And parents are gonna say, oh, I know this guy, oh, Daddy Yankee, I know who he is. The most important thing is that highlights the positive contributions of Latinos, musicians, in mainstream culture and music in the United States.
This exhibit, you know, represents different areas in different cities, and there's a lot of beautiful pictures all the way around. Romero Ortiz, who's the CEO of History Miami, is joining me right now. And I want to ask you, what is your absolutely favorite photograph and why?
If you come over here, you see three generations, and there are three giants. Celia Cruz, who is the idol of all international. I mean, it's impossible to hear her sing without starting to move your hips. Gloria and Emilio Estefan, who really made the Miami sound what it is. And let's face it, Miami has never had better ambassadors than Gloria and Emilio Estefan. So you have not only their musical talent, but how well they represent Miami. And then Ricky Martin, who's all about today and his great sound. So this is my favorite picture because it tells so much. The pictures, just look at the expressions on their face, how much fun they're having. This talks to music, it talks to history, and it talks to Miami.
The five major cities that are represented at the exhibition are New York, Miami, San Antonio, Los Angeles, and San Francisco. And in each of those cities, there were unique sounds that emerged out of those cities, as well as various record labels that are part of the tremendous promotions that came out of those. And each city created its own sound, and in some cases, started its own style of dance.
All this talk about music and dancing, you know I had to get in on this. My dance partner is the legendary Gus Machado of Machado Ford. Baila, baila.
That's it for this edition of Art, Culture, and Entertainment, where we brought you American Sabor, that's American flavor, with the Latin sound. I'm your host, Woody Lassane. Thanks so much for joining us, and I'll see you next time.